Platyhelminthes is divided into three classes: turbellaria, trematoda, and cystoda. Turbellaria animals are commonly known as flatworms. They are mostly free living animals. They are found in the moist soil. Body is unsegmented. Body is not divided into segments. Yes, this is the example. Dogecia comes under this category. Yes, cephalization is also present. Is the important sensory organs are present at the anterior end of the body, that is known as the cephalization. Yes, when compared to other platyhelminthes, it is well developed the anterior region. Eyes or pits are present here. Is in the body cavity rhabditis. Yes, in the epidermis or in the body wall, special type of cells are present which are known as the rhabditis. They are ciliated. They secrete some mucus substances which helps in the organism, which is absent in other classes. They are hermaphrodites. Both male and female reproductive organs are present in the same individual, and development is includes the Müller's larva. And goiter's larva is also present in some animals. Example is the Dogecia and Convoluta. These are the two examples that comes under Turbellaria. Is the main important characters, once again we have to discuss it. They are commonly known as the flatworms. Yes, they are mostly free living. They are found in the moist soil, and body is not divided into segments, and in the body wall, ciliated epidermis contain some special rod-like structures which are known as the rhabditis. They secretes some mucus substance, and they are hermaphroditic animals. Development is includes Müller's larva or Goiter's larva. Examples are the Dogecia and Convoluta.